Hi, madam. My name is Sam Ji Kang. Now I'm going to run the simulation. And my choice question is A24. And its up counter will count from 5764, and the down counter will count from 0132. So now we are going. I'm going to. Now I'm going. I am finished to build the circuit. So we start. So this is the height. Height it will present 5764. 5. So wait, we increase this to have more faster frequency. So now is 1, is I height counter, up counter, and it will be present 5764. So 5, 7 and 6 and 4. When I'm turn this input becomes 0, and it will come from 0132. So now I'm going to click here and become 0. So now 3 2 non 0 1 3 2. So my presentation is here. Thanks, madam. So before this, I already present the simulation result in the Multisim. Now I'm going to talk about my assignment and how do I get the this circuit. Yes. So the first, we need to state the state diagram. Because my question is this, so I build like this. When the input is high, when it will be present 5764, when the switch input is become 0, and will count from 0132, and we assume this height as up counter and this low as down counter. So after we have the state diagram, we can build the truth table. So we in fill in the present state and next state value, because 0 0 and become 0 and will become 1 here. 0 become 1. So after we all finish to insert this value, we can do Juukan excitation table and get the this value. This D flip flop value, D2, D1, and D0. After we get the this D flip flop value, we can insert this value to the K map. Because these all numbers got 16 bit, so we need to develop a 4x4 K map to insert here. After we insert all, we need to simplify it. And we can get D2 is Y. Y is the input. So D1 is Q0, and the D0 is Q1 bar. So the after we got the simple equation, we can build the circuit. So the circuit is like this. So this is in the draw form. So that I convert it to Multisim, it will become like this. This part. And this part will present the value, so we can easily to see that in the 7 segments. So thanks, madam.